Question for you. What do you do when you see someone breaking the law?
Especially when it's a relatively new law. A viewer wanted to know after seeing it happen at the beach. We ask HPD.
Aloha. I'm Detective Cherie Souza, and welcome to another episode of Ask HPD. Today's question comes from Antonia. Antonia asks, what should I do when I see people smoking at the beach? Who is responsible for enforcing the law? Antonia, it is against the law to smoke at all city and state parks on Oahu. If you see someone smoking in an area where it's prohibited, you may call 911. The Honolulu Police Department can enforce the smoking ban in public parks, while the Department of Land and Natural Resources can enforce the ban on the beach. In either case, please be prepared to provide additional information to the responding officer. Violators face a fine of up to $100 for the first offense, up to $200 for a second offense within 1 year of the first violation, and up to $500 for each additional violation within 1 year of the preceding violation. Thanks for joining me today. As always, if you have any other questions, feel free to email or message us on any of our social media websites. You can also check out our other Ask HPD videos on our YouTube page. On behalf of Chief Kealoha, until next time, aloha.